It's done.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
They're probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
Some kind of mural.
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is.
What the fuck is this? Holy shit. Is there another boss? That looks like a boss arena. What the fuck? Don't tell me it's a boss. I just fought a boss. Giant. Never mind.
Don't let them get away.
Even more secrets than we thought.
Like, what kind of secrets? That's a fucking lich. Why the fuck is there a lich here?
Look out!
Whoa, what the fuck? Wraiths? Don't tell me they're aliens. These guys are aliens.
It's over.
Lights.
Well, that did something.
Oh, am I making like some kind of bridge? I think I am. Gotta make a bridge to the other side, isn't it? Fuck. This? Alright, wraiths or whatever's in here. Specters! Fuck! They're demons! They're demons, damn it! Here we go.
What have we here?
Another fallen wonder.
Oh no, it just rolled something up. What?
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Apparently not.
I don't like this. Can you give me some potions? Is this a boss fight? This looks like a major boss we're going. Not even that close.
It all seems to lead to this room.
And look what's in it.
Nothing?
How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god.
You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you? I'm back.
Joshua! Stop it! Please! Stop!
Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty. Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am. I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
Come on.
off, back off. Fucking Ifrit. Motherfucker. Shit.
Not this time.
God damn it. Oh, he's almost down. He's almost down. Or not down, but like the thing down half.
Not this time.
There we go. Bitch! Get your ass down here. Oh my god. We face to face, bitch! Some new moves, fuck. Fuck! God damn it! Stop moving! I think I went farther away, fucking bitch. Here's this! And this! Woo! We're not gonna do a quick time event, are we? Or second phase? No? Good. You don't deserve it. I'm already fighting a fucking icon. Damn it. You're nothing. I'm your true master.
Yeah.
myself! I can do that too, bitch! I don't know that move! Why you do that move, Kisori, bitch? Fuck. You're doing some moves I wish to do! Fuck! Jealous!
Yeah!
Professor. Holy shit! Ifrit versus Ifrit! Holy shit! Get the fuck out of here! Holy crap. I finally found my devil trigger. Oh my god. We found a freaking fake Infrid, or I don't know, maybe his like evil Infrid or evil part, side. You can tell by his eyes. They were used to be yellow, but now it's blue. Fuck. Oh shit! I could actually craft something for this shit? I'm gonna go back to the blacksmith and see what could I get, what it looks like.
Yes, Mom. You were good, sorry.
Clive, are you all right?
Jill. It's nothing. I'll be fine. No more chasing shadows. The hooded man isn't here. We should go.
Clive, are you sure you're all right? Whatever it is, you can tell me.
I had a hard enough time telling myself. I awakened as a dominant of fire, right here in this castle. And I've been running from it ever since. But now I know for certain who I really am. The second Icon of Fire, who killed my brother and burned this castle to the ground, was me. Ifrit.
Clive.
I took so many lives that night, and destroyed so many more, including yours. And I must atone for the crimes I've committed, but not before I learn the whole truth. How can a second Icon of Fire even exist? And why was I chosen as its dominant? Who is the hooded man who brought us here? And what does he want? I need to know. And since I'm still breathing, I might as well make myself useful.
We'll find your answers together. I want to learn the truth too. There'll be time enough for atonement when we're done.
I was hoping you'd say that. I don't think I could do this without you. You never were one to hide from the truth, even when we were young. And you haven't changed a bit.
You're wrong. I have changed. But I don't want to be that person anymore. The things she did were unforgivable. happened yet. They're what brought us back together.
Thank you, Jill.
If he is here, then the disturbance I felt at the care must have been confounded. The hour is later than I thought.